आई एम ए संध्या रानी, सीआरटी बायोलॉजिकल साइंस, एजी बेबी, उस्नाबाद। टॉपिक रेस्पिरेशन ऑर्गेनिज्म। सब टॉपिक डिस्कवरी ऑफ कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड। इंट्रोडक्शन। कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इज ए गैस कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ वन पार्ट कार्बन एंड टू पार्ट ऑक्सीजन। इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट गैस ऑन द एयर बिकॉज plants use it to produce carbohydrates in a process called photosynthesis. The scientists of discovery of carbon dioxide: von Helmholtz 1582 to 1644, Joseph Black 1728 to 1799. Von Helmholtz, how to discover of carbon dioxide? The discovery of carbon dioxide by von Helmholtz observed that when he burned charcoal in a closed vessel, the mass of the resulting ash was much less than that of the original charcoal. His interpretation was that the rest of the charcoal had been transmuted into an invisible substance he termed a gas or wild spirit. Joseph Black, how to discover of carbon dioxide. The properties of carbon dioxide were further studied in the 1750 by the Scottish physician Joseph Black. He found that limestone could be heated or treated with acid to yield a gas he called fixed air. He observed that the fixed air was animal life. Black also found that when bubbles through lime water. He used this phenomenon to illustrate that carbon dioxide produced by animal respiration as microbial fermentation. Advantages of carbon dioxide. It is used in the fire extinguisher. Solid and liquid form of carbon dioxide is used as refrigerant. It is used in wine making and urea production in process industry. Disadvantages of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is one of the toxic gas and very harmful to humans. Carbon dioxide increases the earth temperature and so global warming. Increase in percentage of carbon dioxide in air causes melting of snow, and hence there are increase in sea water level. Conclusion. The carbon dioxide produced from respiration was used to do chemical reactions which demonstrated its presence. The reaction of carbon dioxide and calcium hydroxide produced calcium carbonate, which was insoluble in water and formed a white precipitate. Thank you.